This is the part two of making oobleck. I'm sorry, my camera was full. But guys, look at this slime. Like, it color changes, let me show you. Okay, so here it is. Look, I'm gonna pull it up. It's like, I don't think it's good on camera, but it literally, this is not a really good angle, is it? No. It like goes purple and all, and it goes like marble. And like at the bottom, it's all white. It's so cool. Definitely add food coloring to it. So yeah, let's add some red food dye. And sorry if this video guys would have, sorry if this video goes without me saying bye. Don't know what it's gonna do. Ooh, that looks like, I don't know what it looks like, to be honest. What? No. Ew, it's brown. What the? You guys, add some red then. Okay, I guess. Ah, I cut myself! Ah! If you fell for it, comment down below because like, just some of you guys named it. Oh, my top has spilled everywhere. Okay. It's so cool, but I hate the color so much. I'm adding more blue. And if you didn't watch part one how to make it, I'll show you right now how to make it. So I need a container, I need a, something to mix with cornstarch. What was it? Whatever, and some water. Let's get started. So first thing I want to do is get your, just say oobleck is very messy. I'm just gonna get enough for now. So I added about this much. Can't. About that much I did, and add some water. And there's no really exact. Now my last one, I added a little too much. So, hopefully this is enough. Hopefully this is not a little too much. It's gonna be a little red because this spoon is red. So, and the more like corn flour you add, or what? Corn flour, yeah. The more corn flour, if you added this much corn flour, okay, and then you added like this much water, it's gonna be, you kind of need more corn flour than water. That's why I'm adding some more. And food coloring is optional. So you don't need to add some food coloring. This, I think this is all I have. Okay, this is all my thing, so. Guys, this is so cool when you mix. Isn't it so satisfying? It's so cool in real life. It's so cool. Like, look. Wow. It's so cool. Ooh. Color is like an ocean. This one is very messy because like I add like a lot of red food dye in this. And this only like, this is like the sea. So yeah. So I added some more corn starch. And yeah. This is the final result. More water, I think. It's more. So, yes. I barely even have any more corn flour. Oh my god, my hands just sound messy. Look at my hands. Oh my god, guys, this is so... And the cornflower feels so weird. Guys, this feels so cool, the cornflower. Like, oh my god, it's just so satisfying, just like ASMR. And it just like basically rips off. Like, it's like, see ya. It feels so oh no, am I supposed to pause the camera? I'm gonna shake it off. And here's my red one.
Again.
Guys, do you see the blue in there? Why is it blue? Is this like color changing? Because I added blue and red.
Oh my god.
Okay guys, that's all for today's video. My hands are a mess. Like, oh, this little black. Oh my god, I feel so weird. If you're making new black, don't wear your uniform. I'm in deep trouble. Bye-bye! Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. And comment down below if you want me to do a oobleck collection. Because damn girl, I got a lot of oobleck right now. And not just two. It's in the comments how many I have.
Before we go,
there's oobleck. Like, look, I'm loving it. It's like a solid. And then, like, look. It's it's so cool. It's kind of like slime. But, like, it can, not really. Slimish. Yeah. So,